Hello everyone! Happy Friday! Happy Frock Up Friday! My favorite day of the week. It's so nice to be here with you all tonight. We have some really cool topics coming up the next 2 weeks. We're going to be talking about arguably two of the biggest trends in 2020. One's been around for a little while now, and one definitely emerged this year as a result of COVID. So who says that this year is all bad? Definitely not all bad. Tonight we're going to be talking about the Sports Luxe trend, and next week we're going to talk about loungewear, but make it fashion. And I guess that's what these two trends are really about. It's about being sporty and comfortable and potentially wearing clothes that do double duty for you. They are things you can work out in, run errands, go for a beach walk with a friend, have a coffee date, have lunch. But it doesn't have to be ugly, dowdy, frumpy. It can be fashion. And I guess that's where these two trends have really come from. So I love these two trends to death. And I think one of the reasons is, so Sports Luxe is all about shock factor. It's all about combining things that wouldn't normally go together and making them work and rocking them with attitude. That's where this look has come from. Anyone that you see that does this really well, so the girls from PE Nation, for example, they throw together whatever they damn well feel like and they rock it. And that is the essence of this trend. Aside from the fact that it's also super, super convenient. Like I said, you can run from place to place. It's very user-friendly. It's the sort of look that's quite appropriate in almost all occasions, except for, say, a formal event. So you tell me another trend or another style that you can wear morning, noon, night, any type of event, except for formal or a wedding. There's not many out there. So this is really, really convenient as well as being super cool. And also it's really environmentally friendly and great for your wallet and the environment, because it's getting double duty out of a lot of items that you would purchase anyway. So your active wear is turning into event wear or everyday wear. So you're getting way more wear out of it, which is awesome. And you're also throwing different bits and pieces from your wardrobe together with it, helping them to be more useful as well and get more wear out of them. So it is really, really efficient for you, personally, financially, and really good for the environment as well. So, well, better than having all of these different garments that do different things and not getting a lot of wear out of any of them. So that is why I love the Sports Luxe trend. That's where it's sort of come from. It is that shock factor, that fun factor, that cool girl factor. It's a very confident style. And it's where it's a big flex, to be honest. It's where women who are very comfortable and confident with who they are and their own style have flexed that in a massive way by throwing crazy stuff together and being like, yeah, this is me. This is how I get about, and I'm all about it. And I love that. And it does. It makes you feel really empowered when you dress like this. And it is. It's cool. It's a cool way of showing your knowledge and skill when it comes to fashion. And it is a cool way of getting a little bit of shock factor, which I love as well. It's fun. It's so much fun. So, and then like I said, it's empowering. It's really great for your mental state. I just love. It's really good to get creative with your outfits and wear them with confidence. It teaches you that you are creative and you are confident. So it is. It's good to flex those sorts of things, I think. So I'm in love with this trend. And let's have a little chat about how to do it and do it well. Cheers, by the way. Everyone, what are you drinking tonight? I am having a beautiful glass of Becklin Wine Shiraz. Because she sent me a little gift today in the mail. I love the friends that I make through my small business connections and through my love of certain items like good wine and my support for small business and local business as well. You end up becoming really good friends with these people. And she reached out to me a few days ago and said, what's your address? I want to send you a little gift. And I thought it would be a bottle of wine. I didn't expect her to send me this gift box of personally selected products for me right right down to a beautiful essential oil blend because I love my oils, and a whole heap of other things. It was just so, so beautiful. It really made my day. I love thoughtful gift giving like that. There's nothing that beats the feeling of receiving something thoughtful like that or giving something thoughtful like that that you know has probably made somebody's day. So cheers, Beck. You're amazing. I love you. I love your wine. That's what brought us together. But you're just a cool human, so lovely. And we have so many things in common running our own small businesses, so you know, so lovely to connect with you and build a friendship over time. So that's what I'm drinking, guys. I'm gonna have a little sip. I haven't had one yet. Oh, it's just so good. so good, especially if you're a Shiraz lover like me. I love a good Shiraz. So that's what I'm drinking tonight, thanks to Beck from Becklin Wines. And I've been waiting for this all day, to be honest. I'm really going to enjoy this glass of wine with you ladies tonight. So thanks for coming along and spending your Friday night with me. So let's get into it. What are the secrets behind pulling off the Sports Luxe look? And so I'm wearing the brand new upside set tonight. How awesome is this little set? Look at these shorts with this little detail, the little tie detail. The upside are very, very high quality and all about those little details, right down to their own motif. This is their logo up the sleeve. And a lot of the time you'll see it in like a self logo. So it's like white on white, very subtle, super, super cool. So I'm wearing the little shorts here and the matching jacket, which is so, so cool. I love this one. And I've just thrown it on with heels. Voila, can you see that? Yeah, I think so. And so with Sports Luxe, like I said, it's about the shock factor. It's about throwing things together that normally wouldn't go together. Sports and Luxe. So the key to getting this look right is having something sporty and something luxurious, which often comes down to fabric choice. So silks, leathers, all of those sorts of things that wouldn't normally go with activewear, bringing them together and coming up with a Sports Luxe look that's really cool and funky. And the key is getting the balance right and making sure you don't go too sporty or too luxe, not too little of either, that it just doesn't make sense. And one of the other really key factors to pulling off the Sports Luxe look is finishing the look with hair and makeup. If you don't, you literally look like you rolled out of bed, got ready for the gym at 6 a.m. and threw on a pair of heels. It doesn't make sense. So you do really need to finish off your Sports Luxe look with hair and makeup. Makeup for Sports Luxe, I think you don't need to go too crazy. Fresh face look is fantastic, but it does need to, like, you just need to finish off your face, basically. You need a polished look to make sense of the outfit. And hair can be anything. I threw mine up in a bun tonight. Normally when I do Frock Up Friday, I generally have my hair down, either straight or with a little bit of a wave to it. But I wanted to do this tonight to show you that anything goes with hair as long as it's done. It can't be not done. Doesn't make any sense that way either. So, and bedhead is fine too, as long as it's styled bedhead. So literally rolling out of bed and throwing on this and a pair of heels probably isn't gonna work. Sorry guys, it's not that lazy a style. There is a little bit more to it than that. So they're my top tips, is balancing that sports and luxe and getting the luxe right and making sure it is actually luxe, and finishing the look when it comes to your hair and your makeup. You can't leave those undone. It just will look funny. And then there was another key tip. I can't remember. Pointy heels work really, really well with a Sports Luxe look. I've got heaps of images that I can share after the session with you of people wearing a Sports Luxe look with a pointy heel. I myself have a pointy heel on tonight, and it seems to work. So that's another one of my top tips. If in doubt, throw on a pointy heel. Jackets and jumpers are really key as well. And if they don't go with the rest of the outfit, just wrap it around your waist. That's a really great way of bringing your look from not Sports Luxe to Sports Luxe. I'm a big, big fan of that one. T-shirts are a no-brainer. So logo tees, sporty motif tees, thrown on with something luxurious is a really great starting point for Sports Luxe. It's if you're just beginning with this style, find a sporty t-shirt and work it back with something that you would never normally wear it with, something that's a little bit more elevated, a little bit more stylish and luxe. So like a silk skirt, leather pants, that sort of thing is a really great place to start, and then start building it up from there. I wouldn't expect someone to go straight to a windbreaker like this with a silk skirt or with leather pants. That's a huge jump. If you're there, go for it. That's amazing. But if you're not there yet, a sporty tee with those sorts of things is a great place to start and get yourself used to the idea. So there's some of my top tips. Now I'm going to show you a few of my favorite looks. This one is clearly one of them at the moment. I'm a big fan of A, the upside, and B, this set in particular. It's so comfortable. Sizing wise, I'm wearing an extra small at the moment in both the shorts and the jacket. I think I'm wearing a small in the tank that's underneath here. So I'll show you that in a second. So sizing wise, pretty much true to size, but you can also go up a size. I probably wouldn't purchase this one. I would purchase in the extra small. A lot of the tees I'd purchase in a small. I like a bit of extra space, but I could easily get away with the, by a small, but I could easily get away with the extra small as well. So I think your normal size or the size up, no problem. I wouldn't go a size down unless you do want something a bit more figure hugging, because there's not a lot of space in them. They're pretty true to size. So. Okay, let's get into a few more looks, shall we? I'm just gonna take this jacket off. And we'll come back and show you this cute little set. How cute is it? I love this. Really, really simple. I've got literally a tank and shorts and a pair of pointy heels on. And you can definitely get away with this. But like I said, hair and makeup needs to be polished. Otherwise, it would start to look a bit... Is she going to the gym? Why is she wearing heels? So you don't want to confuse people, but you do want to shock them with the combination of the two things such that they stop and look and go, yeah, I really like that look actually. So I'm loving myself sick in this little outfit right now. How cute is it? I love these upside tanks. They are literally the best. They go with everything. I wear them all the time. Like, they go with all my active wear, either knotted over the top, front tuck it in, wear it loose. But then they're really great for these Sports Luxe looks as well. So my next, how about I show you this little tank with a silk Camilla skirt? Let's give it a go. Trying to make sure I'm not getting naked in front of the camera. This is one of my favorite Camilla pieces at the moment. The Cameo's Can-Can double layer hem skirt. I wear it all the time. And imagine my surprise when I realized it went so well with my upside tank. How great is this? So I was absolutely loving this combination when I threw it on earlier today to take some photos for you. It's a little play on colors. And that's always a safe way to go with Sports Luxe, is if you can pick up an accent color in your more out there piece and wear something sporty with that, which is why these tanks are so great. They're $89 or something like that, and really great just to have in the wardrobe because they will help you do these little looks. And then I have a little play as well. With my upside jacket, just really going how sporty did I really want to take things? And this is a really cute little look as well for the, if you're wanting to get super sporty. And this looked really great with the Junior and Smart Nova leather track pant as well. So I was a big fan of this little look with some heels. So let's keep going, shall we? I'm going to switch things up. I've got so many clothes here to show you guys tonight. I don't think we'll even get through all of them, but I know you guys love the styling sessions, so I wanted to really squeeze as many outfits into this session as we possibly could. I'm actually going to switch things up now and switch from the pink upside tank to the light blue one, the muscle tank, and we'll have a little play with that. I'm going to be really uneventful here and do it with exactly what I just did it with, which is a Camilla skirt. But we're going to kick things up a notch after that. I promise. So don't stress. But I thought it would just be good to follow these two along after each other so you can see exactly the point that I was just making and that this works no matter what the color scheme is. But if you pick that accent color and throw your sporty tee or tank on with your silk skirt, you're going to have a pretty cute look. There you go. The blue upside muscle tank with the Talking About a Revolution silk skirt. So pretty easy little Sports Luxe look here with the heel, obviously. And again, it is about getting that balance right. I probably wouldn't throw a sneaker on with this look unless you're really ready to commit to a very sporty Sports Luxe look. Otherwise, it is a lot easier just to stick with the balance between the two. So I would stick with a heel with this one. But if you start getting very confident with that Sports Luxe look, by all means, a sneaker, a high top sneaker, start going crazy. So we're gonna go a little bit crazy now, okay? I'll be back. Now with the same Talking About a Revolution skirt, I am going to throw on the brand new PE Nation t-shirt that was released only on Thursday. I think it's called the cross-headed tee top line or something like that. Very, very out there, very sporty, very cool. I'm wearing a size small. They are oversized. You could easily size down in this one, but I'll show you why I went up a size in a second when we do the leather track pant. So this is one of my favorite looks. We're gonna get a bit crazy now. Like I said before, it pretty much my hair's going to go very curly because of all the outfit changing. But with footwear and Sports Luxe, pretty much anything goes. It is about getting that balance with the sporty and the luxe look and basically achieving the look that you're looking for. So it is quite personal. But sneakers, high tops, chunky sneakers, ankle boots, heels, all work. So I'm about to throw on a Camilla ankle boot and really kick things up a notch here. So bear with me one moment while I throw on my ankle boot. I've still gone for a heeled ankle boot because I want to keep some of that luxe. So there we go. Funk factor's definitely gone up, but we've kept the luxe because we haven't gone for a flat ankle boot. We've gone for a heeled ankle boot. And now we're going to kick up the sport a little bit. I'm going to take the brand new PE Nation Man Up jacket and I'm going to wrap it around my waist. This look won't be for everyone, but I adore it. I was messing around before we came on here, taking some photos to show you guys afterwards, just in case we missed some looks. And I put this on and went, oh my God, this is me. I'm loving this look. So here we are. We have a very unexpected combination that really works. Very striking, not for the faint-hearted. So I've got the Camilla Talking About a Revolution double frill skirt. And the brand brand new Peeing Nation tie-dye tee with the tie-dye man-up jacket wrapped around my waist and a heeled black leather ankle boot. This is like, we're talking some serious self-style here. This is my style. I'm embracing this. I am happy to walk out of the house looking like this. And that's what Sports Luxe is all about. It's about embracing the unexpected and feeling empowered by that, feeling proud of what you've put together, of your own personal sense of style, your cool factor, your funkiness, owning it and going for it. And this is definitely me, and this is definitely me owning my own style and going for it. So I adore this outfit. It is amazing. Now, what was next on? I did also like the jacket wrapped around my shoulders for a pretty cool look. Wrapping any jacket or jumper around your shoulders for a Sports Luxe look definitely works. It's a really easy tip. So jeans and a tee and a sporty jacket and heels. So just drape the sporty jacket or jumper over your shoulders. That's a pretty easy Sports Luxe look. So definitely start there if that's where you want to sort of get your Sports Luxe feet. So this was one of my favorites. Another combination I did with this skirt actually and these boots was the other new Peeing Nation tank. So this one's called the Crossheader. I love this tank. I do love a sleeveless tank, especially with an oversized underarm. That really relaxed, cool look about it. And these are perfect for a Sports Luxe look. They've definitely got that sort of laid back, relaxed, sporty look about them, which will help them work back with a lot of your luxe items to give you that look. I'm just a little bit tangled here. I'm trying not to destroy my hair every time I change. Oops, sorry. Oh dear. So I love this one. Anything with a graphic print like this is really stand out for a Sports Luxe look too. I'd probably pair this with a leather jacket or drape a leather jacket over my shoulders. But I was absolutely loving this little combo. And again, another one that really works with this is the Peeing Nation Man Up jacket around the waist with your graphic print crossheader tank, and you're talking about a revolution skirt, and those black ankle boots really help finish it off, I think. So this is a cute little look as well. I also tried on, and I have some photographs to show you, but I won't try and squeeze my COVID bottom into this skirt on camera. But I have some photos of this look as well. And again, with the ankle boot, this one, because this skirt is so out there, it's so voluminous, the fabric's amazing. This is the Atlas Strand skirt. You can definitely get away with a high top sneaker in this. That was a really cool sporty look that I tried on before. You can get away with a heel, with an ankle boot. This is a really versatile Sports Luxe look. Really comfortable. I felt amazing in it. The other thing I did pair with all of these, this skirt included, Camiro's Can-Can and also the Atlas Strand skirt, was the Inapelli Eye of the Tiger tees in black and white. Both work perfectly, amazing for a sporty sort of funky look as well. And the other thing I adore is the Peeing Nation Warrior sweat. Very sporty, very athletic reference with the top shoulder pad sort of numerals and the stripes on them. It's a very sporty look. And I love this sweater tucked into luxe skirts or leather track pants for a Sports Luxe look too. Peeing Nation are really great for that. They do really great sweats that are amazing. They're very sporty, but tucked into a great skirt or a pair of leather pants. Fantastic, really easy, no-brainer Sports Luxe look that'll impress everyone. And we have a little special offer on these that I'll tell you about at the end of our session. So I'm going to move on to the leather pants. And let's see how leather pants can help us achieve the Sports Luxe look. Alexa, play Spotify. This song's my Friday vibe. Okay, here we have an absolute no-brainer, the Ginger & Smart Nova Leather Track Pants. These have seriously changed my life. They are amazing, they go with everything. They've got a sportiness to them anyway because they're a drop crutch track pants. So these are Sports Luxe embodied in one garment. So they're really gonna help you achieve the Sports Luxe look and really keep it elevated and very highly polished. These are amazing quality and you can see it in real life. The first thing you would notice about this outfit in real life is how amazing the quality of the pants are. These are one of my most treasured items. I swear by these, I adore them. I hope they stay in my life forever. I'll be really sad if anything ever happened to these pants. In fact, if I was able to replace them at the time, I definitely would. I'd pay for these pants two times over, they're that amazing. So I've got it on with the cross-header tank, just a little side tuck there and a pair of heels. Amazing, what a cool outfit. This is quite sporty, both parts are quite sporty. I'm wearing a sports tank and I'm wearing a sporty leather track pant because it's got a drop crutch and a slackness to it. So I would throw on a really polished leather handbag. We know the Dylan Kane bags are amazing for that. They're all really subtle black leather handbags with either gold, light gold or silver hardware, which gives it a sporty, luxurious edge anyway, but really helps sort of polish this outfit. So did you see the difference there when I threw this bag over my shoulder? It really helped finish off the outfit. So I would definitely use that item to help balance out this look. Next is the PE Nation Retreat. Actually, I'm just going to show you here. This is the new PE Nation hoodie, the crossheader hoodie. And I adore this, just draped over my shoulders with this amazing look. I was trying this on before and I was like, yes, I love that too. I got so excited about so many of these outfits tonight. I think I have like my whole wardrobe sorted for the next week. Yeah, so I adore this. And again, I'd throw the Dylan Kane bag over my shoulder. So this is a really great outfit. Really great hoodie, this one. Really beautiful quality and a really cool graphic print. I never go past a graphic print. They are so handy in your wardrobe for just funking things up a little bit. But here's my pride and joy, my PE Nation Retriever jacket. I haven't actually worn it out of the house yet, but I plan to. So again, how cool is this? The sporty details on the side again, but it's a blazer cut, which is quite luxurious in its own right. So that's another tip for you that I was going to tell you before, is a blazer works really, really well with Sports Luxe. So when the rest of your outfit's quite sporty, you can throw on a more traditional blazer and get that Sports Luxe look. Or in this circumstance, I have thrown on what's quite a sporty blazer and then I would start to elevate it with things like this. And heels, obviously. This definitely needs a heel to finish this look off. But this is one of my favorite outfits as well. I adore this one. So, what else was I going to show you? Oh, One of the best things to have in your Sports Luxe wardrobe is a plain white sporty tee. It's a really great place to start with a lot of these outfits that I showed you tonight. I'll just throw one on now. I did it again. What's wrong with me? So this is the upside Carla tee. This is an oversized sporty tee. As you can see, it's got the Self logo, white on white, very subtle, very cool, and their little logo emblem down here. And again, just a little side tuck there. It is oversized tee. I'm wearing a size small here. And I love that relaxed fit about it. So this is it with a pair of leather track pants and heels. And already this is starting to look Sports Luxe, quite polished, pretty cool. Again, I would throw the Dylan Kane bag on over the sides. And I'm pretty happy with that look. But if I wanted to really elevate the look and keep adding pieces to it until I was like super, super proud of my outfit, I'd throw the retriever jacket on over the top again. And that's quite an easy little look as well. And then, one thing I did want to show you as well is that with certain things, and a classic white tee is definitely one of them, fur coats can be Sports Luxe too. Let me show you. So how cool is that? It's got this cool sporty vibe about it, but I absolutely love this look. You know that I love the Unreal fur coats anyway. And with this one, I'd definitely play with it and wear it with a white high top sneaker, like these. In fact, let me throw them on for you and show you. There you go. That's got a real sporty little vibe going on now with the high top sneaker. I'd probably adjust the height of my leather pants so that there's a little bit of a gap between my pants and my sneaker there. But yeah, that's really upping the sports vibe of this Sports Luxe outfit. So there is no hard and fast rule here. You can go a little bit more sporty or a little bit more luxe. Anything goes. It's combining the two that creates the look, creates that shock factor, that kind of it girl, really cool vibe. So that is really the trick. The trick is just to give it a go, just to combine these two completely different looks, two completely different wardrobes in your wardrobe. Bring them together, get double wear out of them, good for your wallet, good for the environment, and a totally new style that's actually really, really cool, really versatile, really convenient. You can run around in it all day, run your errands, hit the gym afterwards. It's gonna look amazing. So, and it makes travel, when we're all allowed to do that again, even easier, because now your activewear outfits that you take in your suitcase can double as going out of an evening, dinner wear even, depending on what sort of restaurant you're going to. Chuck on a pair of heels, grab a great bag, and away you go. So I love this. style. It's really, really convenient, really comfortable, really cool. Like I said, it makes you feel amazing when you get creative and put a really cool outfit together that's got that shock factor. So I really encourage everyone to have a go and see how it makes you feel. If it makes you feel good, go for it. So I'm gonna take this off because it's quite warm. So we have a little offer for you tonight so that you can get your Sports Luxe wardrobe cracking. We have just released in the last week gift with purchases of varying levels, but all of them have amazing key pieces for your Sports Luxe wardrobe. So spending $350 or more on any items across the store, full price or sale, you get to choose from a range of items, but in the selection is the P Nation front side sweater, which is like a white sweater with a self logo, white on white, like the t-shirt that I'm wearing at the moment. So a really great key piece for your wardrobe to start styling back. As you saw with a lot of these outfits, the sweaters are a really versatile piece, whether you wear them as is, tucked into something like skirts or leather pants, or draped over your shoulders or tied around your waist, they're going to really help you finish off your outfits. So that's a really great one to pick up, worth $139, free on any order over $350. Or any order over $500 on the store, you can choose one of two P Nation sweaters worth up to $189 each. One of them being the Warrior sweat that I showed you before, that really cool sports vibe sweater. I have worn this one to death. I wear it with everything. Or the layup hoodie. I love the layup hoodie. It's a cream hoodie with white logoing and a fleece on the front. It's really, really cool. Great play on textures. Cream and white together is a really cool color combination as well. So both of those are up for grabs. You can choose one of those with an order of $500 or more. And you're welcome to put two separate orders through. The free gift offer is one per order, and there are a number of offers on the store at the moment. You do have to choose from one or the other. So they will pop up when you add eligible items to the cart. And if you have more than one in there, you do have to choose which one you prefer. I'm talking about different offers that will pop up, like a free Camilla headband or clutch with a full price Camilla item, for example. But if your order is also over $500, you would be entitled to choose the P Nation sweater. So you do have to choose one or the other. And then for our super, super loyal customers who do spend quite a lot with us, because we have so many amazing brands all in one place and they just tend to do a shop every now and again and really boost up their wardrobe all in one go. So everything's awesome and cohesive and works well together, which is a great way to shop, by the way, guys. I really endorse that. It's an excellent way to make sure that your wardrobe's really vibing together. So orders over $1,200 on the website, where you can choose a P Nation underspin bomber jacket, which is that super cool khaki and pink bomber jacket with the Sherpa down the side, so many logos and details. My absolute favorite bomber this year, and that's free on any order over $1,200 while stocks last, normally worth $420. So we are loving our gifts with purchase at the moment. I'm also loving that they're very sporty, that there's a lot of Sports Luxe vibes that you can get for free just by shopping for me with Miko and Molly. So I really encourage you to jump online tonight and add a few of these Sports Luxe pieces to your wardrobe and snap one up for free. So the no code needed, just add items to your cart. Once you hit $350 or $500 or $1,200, it'll pop up and ask you what free item you'd like. So I really encourage you to take that one up. It's not going to last very long. There's only a few each of all of these items. Once they're gone, and we actually have a new gift with purchase offer later down the track. We've got some linen shirts and linen shirt dresses, which is really cool as well. But I wanted to start us off with the Sports Luxe because I'm a big, big fan and I know how it makes me feel and I love it. And it's really what we're about at Miko and Molly. Buy well, buy once is our motto. We're about good quality items that last forever and ever and showing you lots of different ways to wear them so you get maximum wear out of them. Good for your wallet, good for the environment. Everybody wins. So I'm going to post this video up, and as always, you're welcome to drop your questions below. If anything needs a little video or demonstration, I'll be around for the next couple of hours to take those for you and post them up. But otherwise, happy shopping, ladies. Get some Sports Luxe in your life. Mwah!